Hello, creative designers, and welcome all to this story. My name is Peter. Hello, today's story, we're just going to see how we can be able to add feature in our e-commerce website. Whenever a customer makes successful purchase in your website, they get a coupon, they can redeem, or they can also refer to their friend. How it's going to work? Let me show you how it's going to work. So all we just need to do is I just need to add this product. So for the purpose of the tutorial, I add the product to the cart. Once the product has been added to the cart, we are going to proceed to the checkout. Once it's on the checkout, all we just need to do is fill in the form and select the mode of payment. And just that, we just place an order like that. When an order is placed, they'll have this text here that say, use the coupon for your next shopping, and the coupon contain their name and it's called user 20. And once I just close and I just minimize here and I just come back here, this is the coupon that is just available on our site. But when you refresh out of the one that has been purchased, you can see we have a percentage discount and it contains the name of the user, so the customer can be able to use this coupon to make this the next purchase. That's the story for today, and without further ado, let's just get into action and I show you how we're just going to do all this for free. We're just going to use a free plugin, and I'm also going to share the code that we're going to use in this tutorial. So without further ado, let's just get into action and I show you how. So the first thing we just need to do, we need to head over to the dashboard, and on the dashboard menu, we need to scroll to here. We have the plugin. We need to install a plugin that will help us to add the feature in our e-commerce website. So the plugin is called Code Snippet, and here we have it. It's called Code Snippet from Code Snippet Pro. You can see 600,000 active installation. So we install the plugin. After successful installation of the plugin, we activate the plugin. So now here we have it. On the dashboard menu, now we have the button for the snippet. Select snippet and select add new. We need to add a new snippet. I have provided the link on the description, so you can get the code. So here you have the code. All you just need to do is copy the code like that and head over back here. We just need to give it a name. So we say coupon. You can just name it the way you want. So the other thing is just install the code. So I just need to install the code here. I have it. And after that, I save and activate the changes. Remember to line the snippet everywhere. So I save and activate the changes. With just that, everything is okay. If you just wish to customize maybe the percentage here, so all you just need to do is here we have, you just have to give it the percentage you just want to share. Maybe let me just here and maybe 5% here. And the coupon set amount I set here is 5. And also here I customize here and say 5 and I say get 5%. What we have just customized is whatever that is going to be produced here. So here we have the billing name and 5% here, in which you have the user as the billing name and the percentage discount. The percentage here we have just added here. This one here, it will be just added on that, so that it just identify is username and percentage discount here. So the coupon amount is we have percentage discount here, which is well illustrated here. The amount discount type is percentage, and the other thing here we see you're going to give 20, a coupon amount is 20%. So here we have it, and we have just set the amount as 5. So for now, any coupon that is going to be generated out of this code will be username, percentage is 5%. And all you just need to do is save the changes. So from there, let's see how it works. So I need to just open in a new tab here. So let me just minimize here and I maximize here. So I have a new demo site. So here, let me just log in here. So all I just need to do is I head over and I add a product here, any product. So I add it to the cart. So I head over here and I proceed to checkout. So from here, all I just need to do is, let me just click here to log in. So with that, there's a lot that has been filled, so all just was needed. So I select cash and delivery here. So I press an order here. So once everything is done, now we have the coupon, which is user 5, and customer will get 5% off, and we have just illustrated. If you just wish to customize this text here, all you just need to do is, let me minimize here, and you come here to echo. You can customize this text here, and you can just rename it the way you just wish to customize it. I hope you didn't learn something out of this story. If you did learn something out of this story, hit the thumbs up. If you did like this story, hit the thumbs up. Until next time, thank you.